scare the living daylights out of someone. This idiom uses the term living daylights as a metaphor for a person's senses or consciousness, emphasizing a severe fright. For example, the sudden loud noise in the middle of the night scared the living daylights out of me. Or, the horror movie scared the living daylights out of the audience.